The P2463 trouble code in the fourth transit means that the amount of soot in the DPF is higher than is possible for the vehicle to regenerate without professional equipment. Very often you will get this warning when you drive in the city traffic with short distances and low RPMs, and the system doesn't ever get a chance to regenerate the DPF and burn the soot. Usually when you already see this check engine light and the P2463 code in the system, the regeneration is not possible by just driving the vehicle anymore. And here we usually have two scenarios. If you connect a force scan or some high-end scanner and it can do the forced regeneration, you're lucky and can pay 50 euros to a garage for this job and happily drive away. But if the scanner shows errors when trying to regenerate the DPF, there is one little secret that even dealerships very often forget about. The Transit has a special coil in the exhaust system that burns some fuel in the diesel particulate filter when the regeneration process is activated. This coil is equipped with a tube that takes diesel fuel from the filter and sends it to the system. This helps to raise the temperature inside the DPF and burn the soot. But this coil is known to clog quite fast and it can stop working. In this case, the temperature in the DPF will never get to the needed point to start regeneration. And if you keep driving, you will get some other codes like P246C, then P248C. And then the DPF will just die and you will have to replace it. So this coil is a little painful to get out, but it may be cleaned with a carb cleaner or some other chemicals. After it's clean, you may launch the forced regeneration and the DPF will most likely be good to use for a long time. If you have a good scanner, you may also get the P244C code, which means the temperature in the DPF is too low, and this proves that the problem is exactly with that coil and it needs to be cleaned.